to ruin anybody because I'm ruined. Like, I'm broken. So if I go with this person, it might just ruin. So I've had it happen once or twice where there is a good guy that wants to talk to me. He's like, I don't care. I'll help you until you get back on your feet. And I'm just like, I run from it. I don't know about other women. I can only speak for myself, but I'm.
So, I'm about to start working out after this video. I'm watching this interview.
From it.
That's right.
Because I don't want to break you because I'm broken. And they're like, well, what do you mean? I don't understand. I just feel like you don't like me. No, it's not that I don't like you. It's that I don't want to ruin the person that you are when you're a great man because of what I'm going through. Now, if you're willing to stick by me with all these, you know, up and down emotions, the court case and for the kids and the crazy baby daddy pimp, then.
Okay, I think this is a nice angle. We gotta fix it, we will. Anyway, I just wanna say I'm back again with another workout. And I just wanna tell y'all the last couple workouts I did, the last time that I had dropped them, I did get some views from y'all and I appreciate it very much. So we about to do some stretches. Little stretch. Ooh, my body feels tight. So long. Whew. figured we could play like, we about to start our little workout. Not nothing on. Legs straight up. When everything get right. This is stretches too. And it's also good for your stomach. And if you got a fupa like I do, you'll know when you're holding your legs all the way straight because you'll feel your fupa. And you better tell on my video from how I got my legs and how close it is to this. Stretch it. A little break. Take a little break. guys. I don't have no rights to this music, but I'm gonna play a little music in the background. But it's not gonna be that loud.
Sales leader of the year. Place.
So now it's time to get ready for another position working out. Them out the way.
There's no escape whatsoever.
Well, love you, I take me for a while, so take me for a while, boy. You know it's been a while, boy. Thank you. Thanks for watching my videos. Leave a comment down below. Give me some inspiration. And this is just another day in the life of working out from home.